Swami Kriyananda lived a perfect life. But by perfect, I don't mean that it was all smooth sailing. There were lots of challenges and misunderstandings and obstacles to be overcome. What was perfect was his response to those challenges. Through them, we saw evidence that a man can actually live in constant communion with God. I was a witness to the amazing things he accomplished in this world, writing books and music, lecturing around the world, founding communities. But much greater than that, I experienced how moment to moment, attunement with his guru led him to total victory over all egoic limitations and all obstacles that life can put in front of you. This book is not just about Swamiji's discipleship, it's about our own. His life was a handbook, a roadmap that shows each of us how we can walk the unique path that's given to us to reach our final goal in God.